It's Saturday. This is my day off. My door's not open. Safety first. I'm dressed in my not go to work clothes because I was taking my wife to breakfast in the shop. Guess where I'm going. Ain't no big fancy truck, am I? I think so. This dang sure ain't the go to breakfast truck. Have a reason to do this video. I'm going to do it more in a relaxed, focused way, but it's weird that all of the people that I follow on YouTube, a lot of the guys that I follow on YouTube and a lot of the guys that have subscribed to my channel, who are like the coolest subscribers ever, because like, you know, there's no way an uncool person would subscribe to a channel like mine. It's just, it would be impossible. But we're all thinking like the same stuff, but like, you know, we all see a door, but we see the door from a little different angle. You know what I'm saying? It's the same door, but a little bit, it's set just a little different. But it all goes the same place. That don't make any sense to y'all, but it's real clear in my head. But I'm nuts. Cheshire Cat on y'all. The thing is, I was sitting there thinking about doing a little doohickey with his can. And somebody posted a video about doing a little doohickey with his can. I'm still gonna do mine if I can ever get loose from here and go buy stuff to put in it. But then I'm thinking about doing a video series about, and this got started with that melancholy video I did. You know, telling stories about back then and stories that I heard from guys that were even further back then, and then relating them to today. And life and stuff. Man, you sent that email and I sit there and I got started thinking, I ain't been able to stop thinking about the differences between when I was a kid and now. You know, when I was a kid, if I was a kid, two guys got crossways with each other, they picked a spot, they met up, and they duked it out. And chances are, after the duking was over, I mean, there's blood, there's broke fingers, there's whatever. We've all been there again. You were shaking hands, and then after that, if somebody else tried to get in and mess with the guy that you'd just been in a fight with a few weeks ago, you would be right at his back. Because y'all developed respect for each other, y'all solved your problems, and you let it go. Now, somebody got a problem with somebody else, they sneak up behind them and shoot them, or stab them, or beat them with a baseball bat. Talk bad about their wife, their kids, their children. Well, kids and children, same thing. Well, maybe they don't like their goat. But you know what I'm saying? It's bullshit. Our world has come apart. And I don't know how that happened. Well, actually, I think I do. That is MTV. MTV and freaking cable and the internet and all that stuff has completely screwed our world up. Something that was designed to be enlightening, helpful, educational, expand the realms of humanity beyond self, and one's own knowledge to encompass the knowledge of the entire planet. That's what the web was for. It's turned into a way to dehumanize humans. And I'll say it again, I'm calling bullshit on the whole deal. It's time for us to back it up a notch. A lot of notches. I mean, anybody know what a high lift jack is? You get it just right. You flip that lever and tap that handle, that sucker will ratchet all the way to the bottom. And you got to start all over again. That's what we need. And I think I might have just preached a little bit. Y'all have a good day. Fix this water heater and take my wife to lunch.